heritage defines you. An identity defines you. Yet this identity is something that you preserve, you protect, you promote. And again, at the same time, what kind of tools you're going to utilize, whether with the youth or the public, with technology to make that happen. For us at the Ministry of Cultural and Knowledge Development, we launched a festival called the Burda Festival. And in this festival, we also had a questionnaire with AI called Swarm Artificial Intelligence. There were a series of unparalleled questions talking about the future trends of Islamic arts and culture.